Yeah. Definitely.
Lord, please forgive me for what I do.
Father, please forgive me, for I know not what I do. I just never had the chance to ever meet you. Therefore, I did not know that I would grow to be my mother's evil seed and do these evil deeds.
Mama had a baby and it said popped off. It popped off. It popped off. It popped off. It popped off. Oh, mama, don't warn me. The next thing I know, I'm getting dropped off. Getting dropped off. Getting dropped off. Getting dropped off. Getting dropped off.
Yeah.
You find me offensive, I find you offensive for finding me offensive. Hence, if I should draw the line, any fences? If so, to what extensive? Any should I go? Cause it's getting expensive. Being on the other side, now the courtroom on the defensive. They say I cause extensive psychological nerve damage to the brain when I go to lengths. This
went a little something like Mary had a little lamb. Daddy had a snake spawn. Mama, why do they keep saying this? I just don't understand. And how to wait, where's my dad? Father, please forgive me, for I know not what I do. I just never had the chance to ever meet you. Therefore, I did not know that I would grow to be my mother's evil seed and do these evil deeds.
Remorse for your actions, either before, during, or after performing the act of that which is normally referred to as such. More commonly known phrases that are more used by today's kids in a more derogatory way, but who's to say?
Father, please forgive me, for I know not what I do. I just never had the chance to ever meet you. Therefore, I did not know that I would grow to be my mother's evil seed and do these evil deeds.
What's fair to say? What not to say? Let's ask Dr. Dre, I got a question, if I may.
Yeah.
Is it gay to play putt-putt golf with a friend?
Yeah.
And watch his putt-putt when he tees off.
Yeah.
Putt-putt, I ain't done yet. And football, the quarterback yells out putt-putt while he reaches in another grown man's ass. Grabs on his nuts, but just what if it was never meant? It was just an accident. But he tripped, fell, slipped, and his penis went in. His teeny tiny little round honey, and he didn't mean it, but his little weenie flinched just a little bit. And I don't need to go into any more details, but what if he pictured it as a female's? What is that gay? I just need to clear things up.
I feel like I'm sick of everything. Yo, don't wanna feel depressed, but I feel like everyone in my life knows that I do, and they do nothing about it. And when I go out, I feel like I don't matter, and everything doesn't matter to me. Call it self-depression. But I'm sick of everything that I go through, that I go through. And when I go outside, I don't feel like I should be alive. I don't feel like I should be alive. I feel like I don't matter no more. And when I figure out why I don't matter to no one, I'm sick of everything. I feel like everyone hates what they don't understand. And when I go out, I feel like it's suicide, 'cause I feel like I don't matter.